Hi friends, welcome to my channel Winner's World. So today we are going to discuss about the expected cutoff marks of RBI Assistant 2017. Okay, see, it's a very simple logic and simple thing which I will suggest you to focus on how to get the cutoff marks. Okay, see, very simple and straightforward thing. In order to know what might be an expected cutoff marks for this year 2017, you should know the previous examination strategy, right or wrong?
Yes,
obviously. Okay, you should know the previous examination pattern and the cutoff marks and how the paper was. So for these things, I'm going 1 year back, so to explain you how the cutoff marks has been decided last year. Okay, see, this is the last year one, so I have put it here itself. Let's check the cutoff in 2016. See, in order to know the cutoff marks, first of all, we should know the vacancies which has been filled in last year. So in last year, total 610 vacancies was there. Now it's around 627 or 630, so approximately same, one and around 600 to 650 only. Okay, here hardly a matter of 30 or 40 difference vacancies are there. So, and again, I agree that 30 and 40 vacancies makes a lot of change. Okay, so in 2016, we have total number of 313 post vacancies for general category and OBC. 214, ST 64, SC 109, and total 610. Now, coming to the point. So, that is related to cutoff marks. See, in my below thing, I have given. Okay. This is the cutoff, regional wise cutoff last year. See, you know very, very, very well that in South India, Hyderabad will stand at the top place for the competitive examination, and in the North India side, Delhi stands as the top place. These are the only two states where a maximum number of students are coming and looking for the government sector jobs. And I'm not denying for the other states, even they are also competing, but mostly these are the two states. So the peoples who are from other states like Kolkata, Jaipur, Patna, Lucknow, Jammu and Kashmir, or else Chennai, Kerala, Trivandrum, any state. So even they should think in such a way that they should compete it to the peoples of students of Delhi and as well as the Hyderabad. Okay, but I'm not saying that these are the great peoples and the other state peoples are not. So don't think in a negative way. So I'm just pointing out as per the previous year's marks. Okay, now coming to the prelims details. So you know that in English we have a 30 marks, okay, 30 questions and 30 marks, numerical ability 35 35, reasoning ability 35 35, total 100 questions in 60 minutes. Now check it out here, 85.5 80 80 80 80. See, not less than below 79 is there. I mean, these are the top five I have taken out it here. So even there are other states which has 75 72 70 also. Okay, if we take an aggregate of these things, okay, if you take an aggregate of these things, you will get 76 marks. So finally you need to score not less than 76 marks, and again it depends again on the other entities, and other entity means total number of people who has attended, and again the top marks, top most marks which has been got, and the criticality and difficulty of the paper too. Okay, but as per my expectation, as per the Winners World channel's expectation, this year if we take an average of the all together states, so you should have to score not less than 76. Even if you can score 76 also, I can say that there is a possibility of losing a job. So it will be better. You can score more than 78 to 80. But I'm comparing with all other states, I'm putting this mark as a 76 marks. Guys, you please keep this word in your mind and try to focus more and more on this RBI assistant. Okay. If you like this video, please like. If you need to comment anything, you just comment it. Thank you for watching my video. Thanks a lot. Thank you.